touch, taste, smell. They are all chemicals. To understand chemistry is to understand the world, how it works. General chemistry brings the mathematics of physics and the concepts of biology together to leave students with a better understanding of the world and its natural laws. Hello, my name is Amanda Holton. I'd like to welcome you to General Chemistry. At the University of California, Irvine, we offer the full year of General Chemistry online, allowing you to complete 1A, 1B, and 1C outside of the traditional lecture hall. You begin in Chemistry 1A. We focus on the electronic structures of atoms, building from hydrogen to all atoms, be they known, barely glimpsed, or only imagined. In Chemistry 1B, we expand on our introduction to chemical properties to include the energetics, phases, and changes of state. Gases, liquids, solids, examples of these surround us, but why do molecules form these states? Why isn't water a gas at room temperature? Why does salt cause ice to melt? In 1B, you'll learn the answer to these questions as you study intermolecular forces and investigate the structure and energetics of each phase and phase change. This course is taught fully online. Video lectures walk you through each topic with interactive questions to focus your attention. Homework is assigned based on the videos and using an adaptive software program to give you exactly the amount of homework that you need to achieve success. You'll show your instructor how much you have learned on two midterm exams and a final. These are administered mainly in person with an online option for those who are not located on the UCI campus. Thank you, and I hope you'll join me in General Chemistry 1A and 1B.